YouTube, guess what today is? Guess what today is? Guess what today is? Your boy Alex just hit that 1 year mark. Swag. How about Gucci? How about Ben? Nah, but anyways, YouTube, stay tuned for that slideshow at the end of the video of me when I had short hair, and then when I had an afro, and then when I got these things. Just stay tuned. I'm sorry that I didn't take that much pictures. I'm not that conceited. So I have pictures, but I don't think it's going to be a long slideshow. But still stay tuned for that. The other thing I wanted to say was stay tuned for my subscribers, because you know how I shout out my subscribers. So stay tuned for that. They'll probably be at the end of the video too. But anyways, before I start off this video, like I usually do, to be honest, guys, like I said, it's been super hard for the whole 1 year. It's crazy. This whole hairstyle is fun, and it's fun to watch these things grow. But at the same time, it's really hard, because people, like, they want you to cut it off, and it's just hard. Like, a lot of the stuff that, all the retwists and all the washing that you have to do and stuff, I thought that was going to be less maintenance, but actually, this hairstyle was probably the most I ever done with my hair, because when I had, like, an afro fade or something like that, all I used to do when I get up in the morning for school, I used to go up to the what's it called? Like the sink or something, and then rinse off my hair and then put some gel in it and I'm good to go. But that's the same. Oh yeah, like with this hairstyle, all you have to do is just spread a little bit in the morning and then shake it and it's all good. See, I'm talking about for, like, the actual maintenance, like, retwisting my hair. My dad does it, but still, like, when I do it sometimes, yeah, of course it comes out crappy, because I don't know how to do that. It looks better when other people do it, but when you have to sit there and twist your hair for, like, 2 hours at the most, when I do my hair, I take out, like, 8. I mean, I know that's a long time, but I'm being honest with you guys, like, I take like 8 hours to 10 to do my hair, because I suck at it. But when my dad does it, it takes about 2 hours, but at the same time, that's a lot to do your hair. But when I had an afro fade, all I had to do was just wash that thing, and it's good. Just put some moisturizer and that's it, but I have to wash it and then retwist it for like 2 hours. And it's just, I thought it was going to be less maintenance, but it's equal amount to any hair. When you have short hair, when you brush it, you still have to get a haircut, maybe every 2 weeks, like me. When I had short hair, like short hair, I had to get a haircut every 2 weeks, because my hair grows super fast. My dad had to be cutting my hair every 2 weeks. So, yeah. But anyways, YouTube, I think I need to tell y'all a little story, okay? Okay, so here's my story. Me and my dad got in this, like, a little argument, and, of course, you know how arguments go. And it just escalated, and next thing you know, he was ready to cut my hair. Like, he was just like, matter of fact, he was, like, yelling, he's like, matter of fact, let me go get the clippers right now. I was just like, and to be honest, I started, like, bawling. As big and as crazy as I am, I'm not a crier, but when he threatened to cut my hair, my dad, I was super, like, I was mad, I was sad, I was just like, is this really happening? Like, because at the time I was like 11 months, it was about to be my year, and that's when we had this argument. I was just like, no, this is not gonna go down like that. And so I apologized. I was just like, just don't cut my hair. And he said, and you know what he said? He said, to be honest, he said, it'll actually be pretty cruel to cut your hair at this point because you've went so far in it, so it'll be kind of cruel to cut your hair. I was just like, thank you, God. My God. But anyways, YouTube, that was my little story. So, to be honest, it's hard. My journey was super hard. I don't know if you guys went through that, but I was so close to cutting my hair. You don't know how lucky I am. Like, I was so close to cutting my hair. And then, but I still have it, YouTube. I ain't going nowhere. But that was just a relief. But anyways, let's get this started. Let me give y'all 360 right now. Here's the top. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my God, bro. Oh my God, bro. See that little fresh taper? It's a little bit. It's a little something. You feel me? 1 year. And I'm going to take it down for you guys, but right now I just want y'all to see the taper and how it's looking the side. All right, let me take it down for y'all. Hold up. All right, here's my 1 year, guys. Crazy at all. You can't really see it because it was in the headband. And it's kind of like, no, but my hair is long. My hair is super long. Side. And it's thick. It's crazy. Other side. You feel me? You feel me, though? You feel me? Okay. The back. Y'all ain't ready for the back. Look at that. Look at that. Shake it. Crazy though. The back is looking good to me. You feel me? You should see when it's wet though. It's like hanging down my back. But anyways, YouTube, that's the hair, man. Like for a year, like, and I see in the comments, dude, I'm glad you guys are commenting. And I know this veteran, like I see this one girl. I can't remember what her name is, but she was just like, yeah, make sure you don't, you know who it is when you say, so yeah, I'm going to read out the comment. You said, make sure don't put like a lot of product in your hair because it'll leave buildup and people that are mixed, it's going to, for the year, it's going to take a while, even though you're not locked up. So you know who you are when you said that, and I shot you out. So thank you. Like, I read you guys' comments, even though like sometimes, like, cause I have summer school. So I may not have time to, like, reply. But anyways, YouTube, that's the hair, man. 1 year. 1 freaking year. Look at that. Look at that right there. That's what I had down, bro. No, I'm kidding. But, dang, man. That crazy. I'm just rambling right now, but, I don't know what to say. I'm so just excited. 1 year. Can't believe I made it. The journey went by so fast, but yet so hard. The hardest hairstyle I ever had. It was just like, damn. Like, this hair. But, by the way, what I see in other people, like, when they say, like, I got this hairstyle to be more free and spiritual and all that, to be honest, I got this hairstyle because a lot of, I don't know, I listen to a lot of rap, of course, and, I just listen to a lot of Waka Flocka, and, I don't know, I wanted the hairstyle. I thought it would be cool to shake my hair. I didn't know the hairstyle was going to be this hard, but I just felt like I needed to have it, so, yeah. Oh, someone, I can't remember who, but someone asked me how tall I am and how much do I weigh and all that. I'm 6 foot, if to believe it or not.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm 6 foot and I weigh 156, so. Yeah. No, but anyways, YouTube, all my dreadhead fam, like, thanks for just pushing me. Like, those comments, they really got me. Like, they really did. Like, like all the people that were just like stay locked, like don't give up, like all those comments I read them. And I was just like, nah, that just gave me motivation. To this day, Zaylock 23, I know all y'all heard of him before. Zaylock 23 is a legend to the Dreadhead game. He was the OG that were on here way before any of us, probably. And he just inspired a lot of people. And one of them, he inspired me, other than Waka Flocka or Wale, or all the people in the rap industry that have dreads. They inspired me too, but Zaylock 23, that's what really gave me the inspiration to get some dreads. So I think Zaylock 23 is YouTube famous, like, and that's what I'm trying to be, YouTube famous. So y'all spread the word, okay? Cause I'm trying to inspire some people too. You feel me? So yeah. So anyways, YouTube, I'm out of this video. 1 year. Y'all stay locked up. Tell me if I'm a veteran. I don't know. I don't know if I'm still a newbie. But to me, I don't call myself a newbie anymore. 1 year? That's pretty good. Look at that. Look at that, man. God damn. Nah, but anyways, YouTube. If you see that white stuff again, it's just a gel. Alex, man. Deuce. 1 year. But anyways, YouTube, you see I'm in a different place. Nah, but anyways, what I want y'all to do is comment. Right now. And subscribe. Subscribe right now. See that? Yeah, subscribe. And hit me up with them comments again, bruh. I like them comments. You feel me? So, do all that for me. And I'll show y'all love too. You feel me? I sell back. I do all that, okay? Deuces. Mommy hello, make it wiggle like jello. 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 Mommy hello, make it wiggle like jello.
In the club on my low-key tip, but when my song come on, I'm dumber. I'm colder than a bitch, but this nigga here is hotter than a summer. Yeah, I'm hotter than the summer. She working on my wife like a motherfucking plumber. I go stupid, dumber than dumber. Just ride me, girl, like a brand new plumber. Sharper than a toothpick. I got a tuck on my dick like a glue stick. Y'all know me, low, my mom ruthless. Old school Chevy and the brains on it ruthless. Slow down, hey, hey, what's up with it, baby? Doodle mama drive me crazy. Black bushy yellow, diamonds on my wrist looking like jello. Hello, hey girl, I'm a real good fellow. I never get mad, I'm always mellow. But if niggas trippin', I'ma have to get ghetto. Put the pedal to the metal, I ball out it, I never go broke. The way I'm getting paper, call me Young Donatello.